Welcome, welcome, welcome to the legend of Aria. Legends of Aria. Imagine that. Servers are up. That's fantastic. Let's check out what's going on here. I have to speak really quietly because my sister's daughter is sleeping downstairs. She can hear every single step and thing and voice, so I am talking really quietly. Hope that you can hear. Oh shit. Okay, it's good, game is working. So nice to be back. So I have to check if my this chat is on the right position, and then we are good to go. Yes. This for a second. Where is this? Okay, that's that. Close that. Oh, someone is fighting, sir. Ah, little chickens. I like these chickens. If I can get my chat window up. I think I can. Changed my browsers, so it's taking a little bit time. I think the game music is a little bit louder now. Or is it just me? What's going on here? Ah, coyote is there. Do you wanna kill a horse? Or what? Come on, coyote. And horse. Also, give me your letters. I'm not... Okay, let's see here. Oh, all my boards are there, so that's okay. That's super good. Settings. Oh, customer. Customer, let's say welcome. Welcome. Welcome, customer. Where is my... chat box, here it is. Launch. Put the chat box in the other wing. This monitor. Yeah. Very good. So everything should be okay now. What's wrong here? I know. The wrong is the information. I will change the information. Yep. Dashboard. Take that. Legends of Aria. Change this information here. This information here. Update information. And here. And again. cool. I will check one more thing. How about memory? Yeah, Microsoft Edge is taking one. Oh, there's 14 inches up. Shouldn't be so much. Let's close this. And yeah, then we can start. Just want to see that I am there. Giant rat. I should put also here this door. I think. Because then I can get in for every way. Let's see how about this tax thing. 3 days, 23 hours. Oh my god. This tax thing is coming up again. Oh, I was too slow. I lose my horse and everything there. Not my horse. But what? Lockdown, really? I mean, is it locked or just locked down or what? Respect. So what's that? Ah, that's that. I need that. So let's see if I can change it a little bit. Make this. Decorate. Release. Okay. And let's take this fence here. With the fence there. No, it's not fence, it's that. Open, close thing. Gate. Decorate. Let's decorate. So how it will open now, I don't know. Should open another way so you're gonna get in fast. Does it matter? I don't know. But yeah, let's do that. All the gates are no too far. I'm not too far, come on. Decorate. Okay, let's put in the gate that way then. Yeah. Okay, let's say like that. Let's decorate this. Now east. Good. Decorate next one. East. And here. Ah, should rotate it right way. How about that? Okay. Now let's decorate that. Also rotated it right. Oh, a customer. No, it's running away. I was hoping that there is a customer. No. South. Oh, now it's look perfect. Look at that. All my thing. You go outside, it will open inside. that was my my point. Let's see now here. Everything should be okay. Should be okie dokie. So let's type here hello and welcome. Yeah, chat is working. That's good. So let's see now how much memory this will take. 800. Okay. That's okay for me. Okay, so let's see then. What have we sold anything last time before the rollback? There is like 660. Oh, 40, we are there. 45 was, yeah, that's right. Some very good. I'll have here and here. Fancy wooden teshk. So I have money here. We should put items in the sale. Oh, I have so many items here. That's what we have. What is this? In my inventory? No, bag, chest. Yeah, there is constitution things. Oh, there's so much wind. A short bow is only 3. Okay. Maybe we should take down this sound volume a bit. Music is cool. Should be more. But do we have what we have there? Wooden stools. Fancy bench. Let's put all here so people just can check it. Even campfires and everything. Ornate drawers and I like the nature sounds, really nice. Small fence. Okay, salesman, I have new stuff here. Fence. Ah, okay. Say it's like that. Drawer. Drawer can be 800. That's here. Should put these fences. Other chests and put fences, then people know that what it is. Otherwise, people just look, it's packed, but what's packed? They don't know. I will make more stables here somehow. So people will understand. Oh, a customer. Always nice to have customers. Let's take our horsey. Horse statue. Let's type here, follow me. So the horse will follow me. And now let's go. Horsey, horsey. Come. Let's take down these trees. start going to the city. My points, lumberjack is there, carpenter is there, everything is good. I'm really pleased. Fantastic. Today's mission is to build this house up. So let's hope we got all the resources. They changed something also that there is like a little bit less heights or more heights. I don't know which way they have gone. Oh, magically wood appeared here. Very good. My super good longbow. Okay, let's try it out. Oh, next one. Come on, come on, come on, shoot. No, 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 don't take a horse. Hind corpse. Do you understand? There is a hind corpse. Percy. Let's check now. Leather height, 1. I have to check the horse corpse when I get a horse, because horse was giving 4 leather heights. Does it now give same or less? I don't know. Let's take ashwood. Ashwood, very good. So good to be back in game. Fantastic. So relaxing game. Good. Fantastic. It's a black bear. Let's see how much leather heights bear is giving right now. Let's kill it first when he come here. Let's see. 1, okay, like previously. Now we have to go to the city and check if the recipes have changed and work better. Oh, look at there. Mage running, and there is many little pets. Woodworking is also very good. You can get pretty good offers there if you have plenty of wood. Okay, let's move forward. Good, guards are here. Look at that. So nice, so nice. So we need stone bricks. And then we need what? Metal bars. Overkill. Look, giant rat released pet. Someone has released the pet. I wonder who. Okay, let's go forward. I would like to kill this turkey because I like these feathers. I mean, I need these feathers. I don't know about liking them, but... Yep, golden corn copper, thank you very much. Is this same? Yep, that's same. Five feathers. Game sound music is back. I like this game music. It's so quiet, this game music. Oh, this is strange. What's going on? Okay, let's move forward. Let's take next tree. This is nice house here. Look. Little fences and fireplace and... Yeah, looks good. Looks really good. Yes. Okay, let's move forward. Let's take this tree, then you can see the house. It's a bit too far away, really. Ah, you can't see. Can you see right now? No. Okay. Yeah, yeah, keep harvesting.
Oh,
what? Dylan. Oh, some new player was there. Oh, nice music. We take down trees like simultaneously. It's my engraving tool. My wood taking down is taking much longer. Now you can see a house. Really nice house already, I think. Nice door and everything. Time is not so much, but somehow everything will be here. Yeah. bamboo. That's a bee coast. Yeah. How much do you sell these? 3 gold. No, thank you. A little bit too expensive for me right now. Something in my eye, I don't understand. Who are you? When something is in your eye, or your eye, this is in your eye. I don't know. Harvested 2 root. Oh, our backpack is full. Open back here. Put wood here. Leather also. Oh, I love this song. No, I don't need that here. I need that. Very good. Where is this stuffed meat? Coyote meat. Yeah, stringy meat. Good. Now we can continue. Put the backpack, take these woods here. Every resource is valuable in this game. Why this game music is so quiet? Don't understand. Look how many wood is in the ground. On the ground. Come on. How many? Really? So many. Like, where is the wood? Why don't you take it then? 68, 69, it takes, but it doesn't show me. Okay, maybe this is some kind of error or something. Okay, now it shows 26 wood. Yes. There is 26. Crows are doing their things. You can't use your axe for that. Why not? Master lumberjack. Cities, yeah, straight away. All the trees are taken. Come on, really? You are so fast. You want a fight? Yeah. I will give you a fight. Wow. Yeah, let's take it. Friends are there talking. Okay, let's go here. This game is so meditative, just taking the trees and meditate, drink your water. So good. Master Lumber. Title has been set to Master Lumberjack. Thank you very much. More wood. There's a fight there. Let's help them out. Boom. 101. We want more? Overthrow cancelled. Why it's cancelled? I don't need cancelled things. 19 copper. Okay. How about you, Hind? Every hide is needed. Okay, look at that. There's ash wood here. Ash wood is a green tree and a little bit red around it. Really nice. Killed somebody, and then you are like orange. More wood. Ah, there is cemetery there. Let's see if somebody is selling something in the auction house. So we know what's going on in the game. Let's put Discord on. So there is Legends of Aria, and then you find Crimson Sea, and then you find Trade, and you can see what people sell, trade, etc. Oh, what's going on here? Okay, let's see what people are selling. Lightwood longbow. I have that. Whoa. Fight. I need to help my horse. Where do you put your bow? Why do you put your bow away? Come on, never put your bow away. game. Most important is that my horse is staying alive. Because come on, it's not really nice if your horse is gone. Wow, that went well. How do we see? Inspect. Where's my horse HP? Yenda, yenda. Ah, now I see. Okay. You just hold down left mouse button and then drag your horse's HP there. Okay, that was nice. Horse is okay. Nothing bad happened. And if you know, the dark horses are a little bit stronger than the white ones. Yeah. Oh, there's a tree. Yeah, I want a tree. Whoa, game. What's wrong? So let's see. Today's posts. Wanting to buy 10,000 plus boards. Imagine that. All right. Wanting to sell empower, like leather armor. Wanting to sell 1,000 leather. Okay. Selling stun strike, 2 goals. Selling meteor e-bot. Wanting to buy east beast blood. Price check on ice barrier. Okay, horsey, let's go a little bit further. Soon we have almost full. Then I put things in your bag and then we continue. Horsey. Come. So let's continue. What else? Selling 600 gold ore bars. Wow. What's the price for leather now that drop rates are halved? Really? Wanting to sell ash arrow plus 3 damage. Wow, ash arrows plus 3 damage, that's good. I can make ash arrows. I need only recipe. But ash arrow applied to an arrow recipe. Yeah, me too. Okay, stack next. Ah, first, horsey. Open your pack, please. Let me put a little bit of wood there. Wood here, leather, what's that, tough meat here, stringy here, and then I think, now it's okay, so this is almost full, so we can take a little bit more of wood. Then we can go to the city and check if we can get ash arrows and these recipes. I'm also in need of these recipes. Ash arrow recipes and everything. Let's see, can I find my old post? Here, so I have to, I can copy and paste it. Yeah. Wow, what's that? So bright sailing order. Next time I'm making new when I get the house up. And I can make really nice pictures. And also I want to make a little video how to get my house. Where I sell lots of things. Lots and lots of things. So ash arrow gives plus 3 damage. That's so awesome. Imagine what the blightwood arrow do then. Then it's really good. Plus 3 damage. Holy moly. That's really nice. Okay, take the next. Whoa, we have axe. Come on. Just use it. No, you don't want to use axe. Why? Why not? Try using an axe in a tree. It's very good. Works very well. Oh, there's other wood cutters also in there nearby. So let's see here. My order is there. Let's put my order in here. Take this tree. You don't have axe for that, really. But you have axe for that. So, what's the logic there? Interesting. I have to check if my friend is online. So if he's online, then from him, I think, if he still has it. Wow, I have axe for it. Why do you think that I don't have? Look, it works very well. See my friend anywhere here. It is. No. Azure skyways. Wait, I have to check it. Let's check here. Oh, he's putting plot. Should go and check this out later. Dunk, 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 dunk. Yeah, a little bit more, and the bag is full. And we can go in the city. Yes, my lumberjack is 90. Yee-hoo! Congratulations for me. So yeah, 10 to go. 10 is like pretty much, but yeah. You don't cut trees, okay, good. More for me. Let's see here. Pretty game, chain, psychic skull. Yeah. Okay. Can't see him right now. I don't know. Yeah. Constitution 27. Title has been to master lumberjack. It was already master lumberjack. Checking here and checking there. Okay, let's see what's going on the market. Market, market, market. Selling plot with built house by X Roads. Mr. Bazaar. Selling houses. That's interesting. Okay. How much do I have on your horse? So there is like 41. Plus 9, 50, exactly 50. So let's split wood a little bit. If this tree is taken down, oh, 90.2 already. That's fantastic. Hey, what's going on? Huh. Split, let's say 49. No way. What's going on then? Should be okay, 45. Okay. Now you think you're okay. Okay, then I'm also happy. Where's my torch? Use your torch. More beautiful then. Look, there's water. Apprentice archer. So you have to go and get metal and also get bricks to my house. So then finally, this all follow me is some kind of command for your pets. Put your like here, like say all follow. Ah, all follow me should be. Not all follow, all follow me. So you type here custom. And you put all. Follow me. Check like where's this horse? I have this horse. All follow me. Update. Let's put it here. Now it should work. Can I put number 4? It says all follow me. Again, and now title has been set to journeyman lumberjack. Why? That's strange. My title is changing all the time. Wanting to sell 19 time beast leather hides. Oh, these beast leather hides are really good. Hello? these beast leather hides because there is some guy who is making armors. And my backpack is full. Let's go to the city then. And then what is your name? If you have all this. If you have all the beast leather hides, 24 of them, then you can. He makes you a very, very good armor. Master Chandler. Let's go put these other things away. And let's check offers in the carpentry. Bank. Okay, we have a little money there also. How much we have? 1 gold, 54 silver. Okay, that's really good. That's plenty of silver. Then hides. Horsey, where are you? You are here. Open back. Oh, sorry for that. Put these away. Also this. Next is meat. I collect also meat because if you have plenty of meat, you can sell it for a good price. I think if I have 500, it's a really good price. Let's put this here. This can be here, it's no problem. We put here this also here. Yeah. So we can go and do the trick. Okie dokie, let's go. No, take your horse with you. Horsey, are you coming? Yes. My little friend Yenda is always coming. Let's see, looking for ash, wood, arrow, zipper, and light, wood, arrow, zipper. Also, selling ash, wood, and light. Wood board recipes. When you are here in the carpentry bench and you do like say something, you automatically died last time. So I don't know about now, but yeah. Wooden boards, let's craft boards. Takes time a little bit, no worries there. Okay. He sold all already, then I asked what was the price. So we know the price next time. So let them know what there is here, let's check. Going 100 wood and we can make some crafting take some crafting recipes and try them. I should take my headphones apart because there should be error somewhere. I don't understand where. This is not working correctly. But when I do like that, then it's worked again. Oh, stereo is very good. Oh, I'm hearing stereo. No, not. No, I'm not. No, I'm hearing. Okay. Have to go and repair them for some repairman. Maybe cut, put here together or something. Well, 27 wood. Very good. You need 5 wood to get 1 plank. Selling my recipe here. And before carpenter table, okay. Make me a hammer. Nothing good there. Sound. Somebody is opening the door, closing the door. It's a very busy house here. All the business going on. Oh, Valiance. Oh, Valiance. That's my friend. Hey, Valiance. Has recipes. No, this guy there. This is almost always in online, like me. He has a guild or not yet? Oh, master carpentry. His carpentry is 1080. Tomorrow should be night, I'm a little tired. Okay, cool. Those arrows. Oh. Oh, arrows work now, that's good. For now, we need the wood here. Let's do it. So we know arrow recipes work now. Maybe I can get myself today this recipe. So we can see the text better. Because otherwise, it's not really good. Too bright here. This is dark, it's better to see that. Maybe you can change text color later. I don't know. Here is the dummies you can train. I think up to 30 or something. People are training. How much do I have? 28 wood only. Okay, it's good. Almost over. But we have 109 wooden boards already. It's good. Probably put this like that so I'm hearing stereo very good. Soon it stirs. Doesn't work again. And see if we can get some work orders there. Yeah, here. Is this price the same? Yeah, same. Good. Crafting orders. What do we need? Ash warp, really. Five dresser. No. Come on. Dresser is a little bit too much. Definitely too much. Oh, did you see? There was a big spider there. Okay, bank. This is our wood here. should be 600. Yeah, that is. Let's take this ash wood so we can make our ash. We have even ply tool boards, like 65. Very expensive stuff. Ash longbow. Okay. This is big order. Large wooden table. No, it's also very big order. 14 bricks, 44 iron. Also, wow, lockboxes. Lockboxes are good also. No. What's the recipes? Chris. Oh, the recipes. Let's take. Albert. Large axe. Why someone is. Throwing away things, I don't understand that. Okay, recipes, no recipes, alright. All kind of recipes. Just throw them away, I'm collecting. I can sell them. If you don't sell them, I surely sell them. Surely. Any more recipes? Yes, no, maybe. I would be really glad. Okay, I will put these recipes away in the bank so then I can go and sell them later in my plot. Let's put like here because these are recipes. I don't use, but I surely can sell them. If I even sell 10 silver for recipes, it's 1 gold here. So it's nice. There's a map. Ah, there is this. There is our. Things are blight wood short bow, very good bow. Okay. Let's go back to our chop there. Good deal there, my troll. Yeah. Sadly, I missed that deal. Okay, ash is done. Let's make. There is a crafting orders you can do. 5 lock boxes. Okay, what is this? This is 5. Okay, we'll take this. Where use this lock box. Just click to the boxes. So it will have the boxes in their crafting order. And this is sound when it's ready. This is ready. It's 15 ash long poles. How much do we have here? No, we don't have so much. I think if I can get, if I do want to make so much, 15, I have so much longbows already. We go here, about crafting orders, I have completed an order. That one, yeah, please give me ash, arrow, recipe kite shield, I get recipe kite shield, and what? 35 copper only. Really? That's what they have taken down significantly. These prices, really? Wow. That's not a good sign. Use these ash bucklers because let's see if the ash recipes have changed for the better. Weapons, shields. What? Oh, okay. Ash buckler. So we need 5. Okay, just make 5. 2, 3. 4, 5. Go on. Yeah, very good. So let's make that. Make that. It's ash buckler. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, before update, you can get ash boards or and like at least 11 silver out of this kind of recipes, this kind of works. Plus, you get maybe blight tooth boards back. See how they changed. Okay, game, please give me now ash arrow recipe. Yes, blightwood, carpentry, table. Ah, blightwood, okay, that's good. 7 blightwood bolts. It's almost a 1 gold. It's really good. How much money? Silver, yeah. They have taken a half down. Okay, prices are now half as they've been before, like revolt prices. That's sad. What else you have? Come on. 20 dresser, fancy bench. I have to go also other city. The other cities have maybe better. You can get better jobs, easier jobs. Just to go, have to go there and check. So yeah. Okay, I think that this is enough for the tonight. I will continue tomorrow. So thank you for hanging around. And as always, if you haven't done it yet, please hit this follow button or check out our YouTube channel in YouTube. Put Sahiib Show, hit the subscribe and the bell button there so you get notification every time new video comes out. And as always, thank you for watching and I hope to see you on next live show. So yeah.